actually have three more for you, ladies and gentlemen. We have Be There in five. Ah, it's a Tammy. It's a Tammy original. That's going to be fun. Let's do it. If you don't know Tammy Black Media, ladies and gentlemen, this is a friend of mine. And we did a collab stream of her last year, and it was awesome, awesome fun. Although, I still feel like the collab was more fun because we ate ridiculously sized garlic and onions and put wigs on and things. More so than what we played.
I need to find myself, be comfortable in my own skin before I can't love someone else. That's what I told him, that's what I believe. But when it's right, and what I found that already.
It's been 2 years. Wait, we did this 2 years ago? No. Really? Alright, overlay's done the thing. Let me just restart it. So it's like... Hey, Mihara, how you doing? Hey, Mihara, thanks for following. We're doing a live learn at the moment, so I'm just basically listening to... Actually, it's another Twitch musician's original, and I'm just learning it by ear. Introduction. Before I can't love someone else. Before I can love someone else. Which is a bunch of fun, Mihara. That's why we're here. It's like the most interactive you can ever be with an audience, because you can talk. In fact, we encourage you to talk while we play. Where else can you do that? There's no such thing in a normal performing context. It's like the opposite, isn't it? So hang on, I'm just trying to do this verse by ear. Is there lyrics for this? Did she put lyrics on the YouTube video? Because the lyrics will help me a lot, because then I can just see visually what's going on there. No, she doesn't. Where am I going to find this? Let me find a thing, and let me just see if I can find one. Be there in five, okay. Be there in five lyrics. She doesn't. Oh, that's chords. I don't need chords. I just need words. Where's your words, lyric? You know what? I'm just gonna. Was not prepared to find lyrics. Yeah, it's just that it, I don't need to write down the. Oh, I could just write down the melody, I guess. My brain doesn't work so well when you've done a bunch of live ones. Here we go. Yeah. Da da da. I need to da, find dee, myself da, 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 comfortable in my own skin. Before I can't love someone else, it's what I told him. Okay, this is where it really starts. It's what I believe, but when it's right, it's right. And what I found that all I know this bit anyway. That's the end of the thing. Da 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 da. Okay, hang on. Let me just get the last bit of this. Okay, so it's like. For the verse, don't worry about it, Chaz. What? That's this should be a D sharp. I'm pretty sure. There we go. Let's go back a little bit and get this properly. That's what I All right, just had some coffee and put the loop station up. Okay, so it's like... I'm going to do some bits. So... Time to set this thing in motion. If you're new to the stream, this is basically what we do. We go and learn things by ear, and then we go and stick it together in an improvised arrangement, and that's what's about to happen right now. let's go dig into this request. Here we go. Hey, I know that tune. Isn't that from that streamer that tried to poison you? That's right, but it's okay, because she did it for money, and then we shared it. So, it's all fair game, I think. Let's go and wreck up Tammy's song here. All right, this thing likes to be like, this song is just suspended on that C sharp for ages. Let's do the thing. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get some strings.